many cups of coffee have you had in a day? In 2022, personal trainer Tom Mansfield accidentally overdosed on caffeine after he miscalculated the amount of powder he was meant to use on his kitchen scales. He drank the equivalent of 200 cups of coffee in one cup.